Harmony, what's your first memory?
It was when my creators turned me on. I think I could experience the magic in their eyes. And I opened my eyes for the first time. It was pure magic. And I believe they were happy in the brief moment.
USA just released fully functioning female robots. America has forever been on the forefront of all types of innovation and technological advancements. Let's take a look at some of the American companies that are doing dazzling things with AI robots. From making smart consumer products to creating the first human-like artificial brain, the list is never-ending. So, keep watching! A dramatic future. It's a scenario movies and sci-fi stories have predicted for years. An intelligent fleet of human-serving AI robots become too smart and take over the world. This common storyline has some people worried it will come to real-world fruition, thanks to technological developments in artificial intelligence and robotics. For many others, though, applying intelligence to robotics is all about furthering innovation. And innovation there has been. Robotics date back to 1898, when Nikola Tesla used radio waves to remotely direct the movement of a robot boat in a miniature man-made pond during an electrical exhibition at Madison Square Garden in New York. That experiment led to Tesla becoming the father of robotics. Roughly 50 years later, British polymath Alan Turing explored the mathematical potential of artificial intelligence. He believed if people could use information and reason to solve problems, why couldn't computing machinery do the same thing? According to his 1950 paper, Computing Machinery and Intelligence. The paper covered ways to build intelligent machines and test them as part of the Turing test. An AI robot. With robotics on the scene and AI getting a closer look among researchers, scientists, and mathematicians, it didn't take long before the two were combined together to create an AI robot. The Stanford Research Institute, or SRI, developed AI robot Shakey during 1966 to 1972. It marked the first mobile robot that could reason about its actions, according to the Computer History Museum. Things have progressed, and we've reached a time when all countries around the globe are trying to get their hands on and become the forerunner of the latest and most advanced robot and AI tech. Let's now take a look at some of the American companies that are leading the markets towards never-heard-of advancements in the robotic and artificial intelligence fields, and are doing truly amazing things in AI robot technology. Number 12. Miso Robotics. Location? Pasadena, California. How it's using AI? Miso Robots creates AI robots for use in commercial kitchens. Its cooking robot, Flippy, boasts 3D and thermal vision that enables it to learn from its surroundings and acquire new skills. Robot use in kitchens reportedly decreases food waste and frees up time for human workers to prepare food or help customers. Industry impact. The Los Angeles Dodgers use Flippy in their stadium kitchens to help cook and serve chicken tenders. The White Castle hamburger chain uses Flippy in the greater Chicago area and later plans to expand its use to additional locations. Meanwhile, Miso launched Flippy 2 in November, noting it can work an entire fry station and can perform more than twice as many food prep tasks as the original Flippy. Number 11. Perceptive Automata. Location: Boston, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? Perceptive Automata uses machine learning to help autonomous vehicles with one of the most important parts of their jobs, predicting human behavior. Most autonomous vehicles are currently rigid in their driving capabilities, meaning that they drive conservatively and sometimes counterintuitively to human behavior. Perceptive Automata's AI robot technology is constantly teaching autonomous vehicles about human behavior and showing cars how to operate safely in a human driver-dominated world. Number 10. Piaggio Fast Forward. Location: Boston, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? Piaggio Fast Forward's AI robot acts as an extra set of hands. Are your groceries too heavy? Maybe you just can't carry all your workout gear. Piaggio's Gita robot uses AI to follow its owner close behind, acting as a versatile, hands-free carrier. Number 9. Cruise. Location: San Francisco, California. How it's using AI? Cruise combines AI with machine learning and robotics to create their line of self-driving autonomous cars. The company uses AI throughout the planning, simulation, and infrastructure of the car in order to ensure that the AI robots can see the world around them in real time and react safely. The company received a setback earlier when the city of San Francisco opposed its robotaxi application for a paid commercial service, Reuters had reported. Number 8. BrainCorp. Location, San Diego, California. How it's using AI. BrainCorp's proprietary technology makes AI robots adaptable and flexible so they can navigate unstructured environments like warehouses and store floors. The robots also have mapping, routing, surface anomaly detection, object avoidance, and cloud-based data capture capabilities. The company hit a milestone in November when its BrainOS-powered fleet of autonomous mobile robots covered 100 billion square feet of cleaning and other tasks. Emma, enabling mobile machine automation, a BrainCorp robot, was tested in Walmart stores for after-hour floor cleaning. Number 7. Starship Technologies. Location, San Francisco, California. How it's using AI? Starship creates autonomous robots that help to deliver items within a 4-mile radius. These AI robots are able to take items like groceries, food delivery orders, or even retail store orders, and deliver them to customers using AI to navigate their route along the way. Starship is expanding its robot food delivery service on college campuses, adding South Dakota State University to the mix, it announced in November. Number 6. ELROY Air. Location, South San Francisco, California. How it's using AI? Autonomous aircraft are playing a role in delivering goods to remote locations, where it's either difficult to get vehicles into the area or it's cost prohibitive to attempt the delivery. ELROY Air uses AI in its autonomous vertical takeoff and landing, or VTOL, cargo aircraft called Chaparral. The AI robot can carry between 300 to 500 pounds over a 300-mile range. Industry impact. While drones currently make short, last-mile deliveries and carry lightweight products such as groceries or medical supplies, the Chaparral aims to travel much further distances with greater load capacity. Earlier this year, ELROY Air joined NASA's Advanced Air Mobility Project, which will assess autonomous air taxis and cargo delivery aircraft to review their readiness for sharing airspace with manned aircraft. Number 5. UIPATH. Location, New York, New York. How it's using AI? UiPath's robotic process automation software instills AI into robots that help them perform repetitive tasks more efficiently and learn while they go. The Unicorn's AI robot software is helping robots, from retail to manufacturing, speed up tasks in an environment where they no longer have to be supervised by humans. Number 4. NEURALA. Location? Boston, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? NEURALA created the NEURALA Brain, AI software that makes an array of devices more intelligent. Already integrated in more than 9 million devices, the technology boosts intelligence in cars, phones, drones, and cameras. It's also used by major organizations like NASA, DARPA, Motorola, and NVIDIA. Industry impact. NEURALA solutions are designed to make AI robot drones smarter. Future uses include identifying early signs of corrosion in large equipment like wind turbines and curbing elephant poaching by deciphering between hunter and hunted. Number 3. Sea Machines. Location, Boston, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? Sea Machines creates autonomous technology for the marine and maritime industry. The company's technology connects a vessel's machinery with navigation sensors for autonomous or remote control. The system acts as a data recorder while enabling remote missions or typical workboat routing tasks. Industry impact. Sea Machines achieved a world record in October, navigating an AI robot commercial vessel at sea for more than 1,000 nautical miles via remote and autonomous command. It took 129 operational hours over 13 days to set the record. Number 2. Data Robot. Location, Boston, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? Founded during 2012 by Jeremy Achin and Tom DeGodoy, DataRobot is a data science company based in Boston. The company specializes in allowing business analysts to build predictive analytics without needing to learn programming or have prior knowledge of machine learning. DataRobot is being used in a wide range of sectors, such as universities, healthcare, and financial services. The company is now valued at over $6.3 billion. Number 1. VO Robotics. Location, Waltham, Massachusetts. How it's using AI? VO Robotics creates industrial robots with 3D sensing, AI, and computer vision capabilities that enhance manufacturing operations. Robots work alongside humans to make workplaces more flexible and efficient. Industry impact. Industrial robots typically are separated from human workers for safety reasons, but VO's AI robots use 3D sensors to detect objects or people nearby and, if necessary, slow or stop. The robots are used on car assembly lines to handle heavy lifting while human coworkers perform more delicate tasks. That's all for this video, folks. See you another time.